People often ask me why I always swim around with my camera. From sunrises to sunsets, day in, day out. I don't think it ever gets old. It's a place that I seek new perspectives, the challenge of the unknown, and just watching the change of nature. From calming days to absolutely chaotic days. This place is a mirror, a reflection, to teach you about yourself and to push the boundaries of the unknown.